when Peter Balakian came to Williamsville and did an art and poetry thing, and he's got some books out, I read his books. And that really shocked me into understanding the history of the Armenian people, and that I had this connection with this violin that was there all along, and this whole musical connection that's come through my great-grandparents to my grandparents to my parents to myself and now to my children.